Boys and Girls Middle School, Bronx Prep. How y'all doing? I know y'all said, what's up, Mr. Cook? What's up? Okay, so today is all about getting ready for your exams today and the exams that you have coming up next week. So number one, first thing I got for you is, you all got this. All right, you gotta have confidence in yourself. You've heard me say this a million times, believe in yourself, because no one else is gonna believe in you if you don't believe in you. Number two, do the best that you can. Number three, hopefully you've prepared, because preparation is the prize. All right, the more you prepare, the more successful you will become. People don't plan to fail, they fail to plan. So make sure you plan over the weekend. If you didn't plan last night for today's exam, just do the best that you can. But here's the good news, you got the weekend to prepare for next week's exams, all right? And so if you prepare properly, you'll be okay. Last thing I'm gonna say to you all is, besides good luck, because you don't really need good luck, but you really, lastly what I wanna tell you is, especially for the kids, maybe you didn't get off to a great start this year, maybe you haven't done all the things that you know you should do as a scholar. I know we've had sessions before where we talk about scholars being organized, being attentive, avoiding distractions, reviewing notes when you have free time. If you haven't done that stuff in the past, don't worry about it. One thing I know about the past is that you can't redo it and you can't undo it. But what you can do, and what's most important in terms of education, is what you do from this point forward. Because this is where your success lies, and education is your lifeline. It's your ticket from wherever situation you need to come out of. Whatever situation that you're in currently, right now, it is not permanent. It is temporary. You will not be in the middle school forever. Eventually, you will elevate to the next level of your development. In order to do that, you have to prepare. You have to stay focused. And you have to believe in yourself. You have to be confident. Don't think about what you did in the past. Don't think about last year. Don't think about last week. It's over with. Get it done now, okay? Get it done now, because you can do it. You have to believe in yourself. You can. Yes, say it. Yes, I can. I didn't hear that loud enough. Yes, I can. That's better, okay? Now get out there and do it. And for my Latino brothers and my Latina sisters, si, se puede.